No, the UV index. Metairn publishes the UV index every day in our weather forecast on our website and app, and we refer to it on the television broadcast as well. And really, when the UV index is 3 or higher, we really need to take precautions. And the UV index is actually 3 or higher from the months of April right through to September, peaking at almost 8 during the summer, high summer season of June and July. So particularly in these couple of months, we really should take enormous protection during the peak hours of 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. And how we do this is we cover up. We either stay in the shade, if that's not possible. Some of us have to work outdoors. Just wear long sleeves, definitely wear a hat and high protection. So it's being recommended that at least a factor 30 for adults, and indeed always keep children and babies particularly well in the shade during the peak hours of 11 a.m. to 3 p.m.